Let's play. It's a good time.
guys, so, that was... I don't think I'm gonna put a download for this one. This one I just did for fun. By the way, those of you wondering why GameCube logo isn't in Smash, it's because he's too big. Yeah. I didn't take time to refine this, because I'm not even gonna put a download up. This is just one I made for fun, and because it's funny. Yeah. If you enjoyed that mod, and you want to see more mods that most of them you'll be able to download, then you can subscribe and like the video, and comment whatever. I mean, you can comment your favorite GameCube game. I don't care. Anyway, I mean, that's really it from me. Basically, this... I have no other explanation for making this mod other than the fact that I was browsing through the models resource and I saw GameCube logo, and so I just thought, hey, you know, it would be a good idea, but it wasn't a good idea. It was just me being funny. Anyway, I guess I'll see you guys on the flip side. Hey, look, it's my boy, Shigeru Miyamoto. Well? Oh, I forgot to turn my mic off. Just too bad.